Hi, Johannes. Thank you so much for accepting to do this interview with me. We want to talk about Holidoo and the relationship with Renters United and how you've been doing this year, the outlook for next year, why not? And so thank you very much for being here.
Thank you, Vanessa. Very happy to be here.
Great. So let's launch ourselves straight into it. Please tell us, what is it like to be the CEO of Holidoo?
Starting with the easy question. So, well, first of all, I think it's a privilege and it's humbling to be the CEO and to be able to run this company together with my brother. So to be leading an international team of 240 travel and tech enthusiasts from all over the world with very different backgrounds, very diverse backgrounds, and working together on one mission, which is to really make the search and booking of vacation homes easy. So that's a huge motivation for us and for me to work together with the team towards that mission. And of course, then it's even more exciting and motivating and humbling when we see that also our service is really adopted by the users, is really used. So this year, in some months, we've had more than 30 million users on our sites around the world in a single month. Which of course then makes it even more motivating to together with a fantastic team really solve problems for our users, for our customers, and to make things in this market easy.
Wow, 30 million users in a given month, that's incredible. And so you're commonly known as a meta search, right? So how does it work? What kind of properties do you have? What kind of listings do you have on the sites? How does a brand work?
Yeah, sure. So Holidoo first of all stands for holidays. Who doesn't love to do them? We all love to travel. We all love to do them, but we do that with a very, very strong focus on vacation rentals. And as mentioned before, our mission is really to make the search and booking of vacation homes easy for the travelers. And we think that we can do that, or that we can provide value, because that the market is very, very fragmented, as we all know. It's fragmented between OTAs, it's fragmented between property managers, between local specialists, regional specialists. And we want to bring it all into one platform. So we want to really aggregate the whole inventory of the industry, the whole bookable inventory of the industry, and then make it very easily accessible for the user in a very simple search. So what we do is we take the inventory from big players, but we also partner with right now more than 1,500 property managers from around the world. And we all bring it to one database. We have developed a smart deduplication technology based on image recognition. So we look at the images from this property on this listing the same as on this listing, or are they similar? And if they're similar enough, we match them to one. And then in the end, we provide the best price and the best results to our users in the search. So we really try to combine inventory from big players, but also with the local specialists to provide the best selection to our users.
And that's great. And so do you find that this year was crucial for travelers to really use a tool like that for the best price?
I mean, this year has been special in many ways, as we know. I think we've been privileged to be in vacation rentals for leisure destinations, which was a segment where we were able to still help many people travel this summer. So we're based in Germany. Germany had a strong summer. In the UK, the northern countries, a strong summer, but also in the English-speaking countries, US, America, UK, Australia, but also in the south of Europe. And we've seen a lot of different trends, of course. First, there were no bookings, and all of a sudden when travel was allowed, bookings came actually back quite strongly. And we saw a lot of last minute bookings and last minute searches. And we saw many regions also getting completely booked out. So regions which normally don't attract so much travelers, because travelers can fly everywhere, but maybe not more domestic regions, they got completely booked out. So it was really useful for travelers to use a platform like ours, where we have probably a larger selection than anyone else, to still find available offers and to also still find available offers last minute. And with last minute, very often it was even same day or next day. And that's something where our search engine was really able to help users a lot.
As you said, large selection, how many rentals are we talking about? How many listings in total.
So we in total we compare about 15 million rentals. That now sounds like a super large number, but of course that comes because we also compare the inventory from partners like booking.com or VRBO. But we also offer about 600,000 rentals from property managers, which are directly integrated with Holidoo and which are also bookable on Holidoo. So often these are local specialists, regional specialists, which can use Holidoo to really expose their brand, expose their inventory in our search engine, and which are also very strong partners of ours, and which make actually a quite meaningful share of our bookings.
So that is how you work with Rentals United, correct?
And that is obviously how we come to work with Rentals United, because that's, I think, where it fits very well.
Great. So if I was to tell our customers where Holidoo needs more inventory, because you get lots of demand but not enough inventory, where would that be? Who are you looking for at the moment?
Yeah, thank you for asking. So our core markets are the core European markets. That's where we've been traditionally very, very strong, and where we've also grown a lot this year. And I'm very happy to say that actually with Rentals United, I think with your partners, we've been growing 11 times in the last 3 months on average, year on year. So it's really been an 1100% growth. More recently, we've seen a strong growth in the US market, but also in the Australian market, now moving to summer. And funny enough, Australia as a market and as a domain has in the past 2 weeks been amongst our top three domains, which is really because right now, of course, we're moving to summer. People can travel there a little bit. What happened to the Northern Hemisphere in our summer? So that's actually where we look to add inventory. But we're also growing quite nicely in the US. And so also there, we're actually very much looking forward to connect to your partners.
Great, great, great. So what drove you to Rentals United initially? Is it like mandatory, you think, today for a channel to work with a channel manager?
And we see that, of course, many of our partners choose to work with channel managers or software systems. And I think Rentals United, we already have a long-standing relationship. We started with integration, I think, 2017, and since then, have steadily grown the connections we have through you, and I think have grown together as companies. So Holidoo has grown a lot. We were a young company 3-4 years ago. Rentals United has grown a lot, and that has been a very beneficial win-win partnership for both sides. And I think right now I'm happy. I checked earlier on our figures with Rentals United. I think we have 20,000 properties connected from a bit more than 150 partners, which is already a fantastic number, which I'm also sure we can grow even more. And particularly as we see that our partners do get a lot of bookings through Rentals United and Holidoo in combination, with particular strong growth in the last month. As mentioned, September was still an 11x year-on-year growth, which I think was a fantastic month for our partnership.
Well, thanks so much for saying. I mean, we're super happy with Holidoo. One of the big selling points for us is the fact that we're connected and we have such a good partnership. So thank you for that. So just to finish off, we don't want to take too much of your time. What is the future for Holidoo? Tell me.
There is a lot to do. So we're still at the start. I mean, we started the company in 2014 and has grown a lot. But to some extent, we still feel it's the beginning. We always want to keep working on our mission, which really means improving the product for our travelers, improving the search experience, making the search all the time smarter, but also improving the selection, which means adding more partners all around the world where our partnership comes really well to play. And lastly, also growing in reach. And so we've been growing a lot in demand and on the user base. And growing in countries, growing in geographies, but really staying true to the vacation rental market and mission. So we love this market, we love the people in the market, we love the companies in the market, we love the kind of travel experience that we can provide to travelers. I think this year has been in that way also great that many new customers started to experience vacation rentals and the benefits of this way of doing holidays, and that's why we started Holidoo in the beginning, and we believe we will do this for a long time and do a lot more of that.
Great, I wish it to you. And yes to the people. We love the people in the industry, and hopefully we'll get to get together in person next time.
Yes,
it'll happen. Come on.
It'll happen.
All right. Well, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Johannes. And I'll see you soon, hopefully.
See you soon, Vanessa. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.